Just something I thought up just now as I was listening to ABBA music, and you know that would probably be something that ABBA would do in the style of, and you know, that's my brain will come up with tunes like that, and it's really just me trying to figure out how to make a song sound different from something we would do today, and the music that we produce today all tends to sound the same. And there's a reason for that. It's because everybody's trying to reproduce the success of the others. And that's because you're creating music for money. You're trying to harness what is popular. But the problem with that is that this is the reason why Todd Rundgren tried to piss off his audience, tried to piss off his fan base, was that he didn't want to produce music. He didn't want to play to the gallery, you know. What he wanted to do was put music into the world that wasn't there, you see. And that's what musicians want to do, because they don't want to get typecast just the same as, you know, an actor is in a movie. They say, well, if I get to playing this character too much, then people are going to expect it of me. And then I won't have creative freedom anymore. And that the way that I get away from that is that I basically don't ever sell any of my stuff. I just kind of give it away and let other people deal with it. And they can take the music or leave it, you know, either like it or not. It just really just doesn't matter. It's out there for free. And if you take it and you run with it, then I'm just like all for it. I would say right near anything that I produce from here on out that's creative in terms of music is probably just going to go under a Creative Commons license, and it may not even be just attribution. I just really just don't give a shit. For me, it's if the world could be just a little bit more creative and a little bit more inspired to go out and make stuff, for me, that's enough. I really just don't give a shit, you know. I give a shit in that people are producing stuff that is unique and or is out there and stuff that doesn't follow anything else that's going on in the world, because then you're not going to end up with a whole decade of a particular genre of music. It's going to be like was in the 70s and 80s, and you know, where people were just trying to come up with something new and something that everybody liked, but was unique. You know, it wasn't like something a different flavor of something else somebody else was doing, even though that happened a lot in the late 70s. You know, you can listen to Fleetwood Mac tunes and go, oh man, you know, they must have been kind of inspired by the Beatles. They must have been kind of inspired by stuff that, say, Andrew Gold was producing. You know, they had been influenced by the musicians that were around them at the time. And because they have to compete with those people, they have to produce hits that are either similar or better than what other people were producing. And so it has a way of milking out of you the best that you can produce. But that's not the case anymore. And today it's more just how many views you get per song or whatever that determines the value of that song, or maybe it helps you determine what people like in general. But I think it's different for different markets. And if you sell your music to the entire world, you might have to do some picking and choosing which audiences are going to really affect you. I think if you've got something that's really popular and you don't invest a lot in it, then I would say you're pretty lucky, because you're probably not going to have to waste a lot of time on those. See, I think musicians get sick and tired of playing the same shit every night on tours. It gets to be interesting, but then it becomes just a rote type of thing that you just do every day just to maintain your persona and stuff like that. And then you start to wonder if you can ever be yourself again when the world has you playing a different part. You know, how do you relax out of that? You know, how you disown the popularity and go off and be able to be yourself, you know? Do you feel the... So, let me stop that. And that was just for me falling asleep.